Backhanded, and now springing free is Dubois, trying to break in and does, fights off the check. What a goal! Pierre-Luc Dubois staying ahead of the Carolina defender, and the Jackets lead 3-2.
Well, that's Brock McGinn. He tries to make a soft pass across the offensive zone line, and as he does, it gets picked off. There's a play up the ice. And as the Hurricanes come in the zone, there's McGinn. He tries to make a quiet little pass there, and you can see what happens. Nyquist picks it off. Now McGinn doesn't want to take a penalty, and he probably should have, because as he's trying to be cautious there, he lets Dubois get through, and Dubois takes that ice to the inside and pulls it back to his backhand. Great job by Pierre-Luc. 2 goals in 2 nights.
So, 2 goals on the year for Pierre-Luc Dubois, and a huge goal.